Hi guys, in this video we will show you how to manually install the USBVCOM driver. This particular driver is used for performing firmware updates on GHL products such as the GHL Doser 2, Mitras LX LED, and ProfiLux 4 controller. During the firmware update steps, you are asked to enter the USBVCOM COM number that is listed in your Device Manager window. If you don't see USBVCOM listed in Device Manager and instead see Unknown Device in either Other Devices or Ports Common LPT, the driver must be installed manually. To do this, right-click on Unknown Device and select Update Driver Software. Click on Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Click Browse and locate the USBVCOM driver by selecting your hard drive. Select Program Files x86, select GHL Control Center, Tools, and lastly, select Cypress USB Direct Programmer. Once you've done that, click OK. Click Next and the driver will be installed. Once that is completed, click Close and see that USBVCOM is now listed in Device Manager. With that completed, you'll now be able to proceed with your firmware update. Thanks guys for watching this video. If you'd like to receive updates on new video releases, please subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions for us and need further support, reach out to us on our GHL support forum or by email at info@ghlusa.com.